So presentation skills ni adalah skills yang boleh cakap bulletproof lah. Everywhere you work, anywhere that you go, presentation skills it's very important for you to excel in what you do. Even though saya bila saya masa baru start kerja, presentation skills saya memang sangat teruk. Over the time, my company give me a lot of training. Today saya nak share dengan kamu a few tips that you are able to improve your presentation skills. First of all, you have to know your audience. You have to know who you are talking to. You are talking to the budak sekolah ke? You are talking to your bosses ke? Different audience, the message that you are going to deliver is different. First, kena tahu dulu kau punya crowd. Kau nak cakap dengan siapa. And then only you find what is their problems. What is the current problems that they are having. You find a solutions to deliver the message to them. In terms of the language, you know, for me it's like simple and bombastic, and also you have to know who you are talking to. Of course, if you are talking to your bosses, it has to be some technical term or technical jargon that you are talking to lah. Tapi bila you are talking to the budak sekolah, of course you use something simple and easy to understand. That is the reason why know your audience is very important. Dress to kill, it's very important. So bila like macam saya, bila saya pergi present untuk saya punya client, imagine kalau saya pakai t-shirt je. How am I going to persuade someone to buy my product? How am I going to persuade them I'm good enough compared to other candidates? Siapa yang datang professional dengan tie, dengan suit? Dress is very important because that's how people are going to look at you first. And then you only go into the details. What are you going to talk about? First impression, it's ultimately important or crucial untuk menunjuk to the client that you are ready to deliver your message. Colors coordination plays a important role also. Of course, kalau you nak pergi untuk formal meeting, you janganlah pakai pakaian yang menjolokkan mata atau you know so many colors in a one costume. So it's very important also. You have to go with the occasion lah. Let's say kalau the meeting it's very formal, then pakailah formal black jacket, blue jacket dengan formal pants. Bila you nak buat satu presentation kan, that's the reason why people cakap bila orang tu dah ada experience, you boleh nampak dia ni sangat confident. Sebab apa? Sebab dia dah pernah buat kerja tu. Dia dah pernah experience based on his or her knowledge on apa yang dia cakap tu. Don't cheat, don't lie, don't exaggerate. Just bagi orang tahu or explain something based on your own authentic experience. Actually kan, I have seen a lot of final year student punya slides and I'm not talking about other people. Macam saya dulu pun, kita tak pernah ada exposure on, you know, power point. So slide yang kita buat tu macam a lot of wording. Kadang-kadang the lecturer pun macam confused. Kau nak present, yes, kau nak present a project but it's filled with slide. Bila the lecturer tengok the slide, dia dah jadi macam pening dah. It's very important for you to organize the slide. Jangan pakai font yang different and then yang ni bold, yang ni italic. It's very important for you to organize. And then also, kalau boleh just letak picture and then you start to talk about the picture, start to talk about how this picture could impact whatever that you are going to deliver. Presentation skills ni, I would think that, you know, our education system, especially in Malaysia, you know, we are not vocal. We are so afraid to actually voice out our opinion. And hence, when a company or someone asked us to present, kita macam akan jadi takut or nervous tau. It's very important for you to start earlier. You have to learn how to be articulate because presentation skills, it's going to help you when you work nanti, because you have to persuade your boss, how are you going to choose me? Or how are you going to become the best candidate? How are you going to do it? By presenting yourself. By the presentation skills that you have, then you are able to go far in the organization that you are working.